Introducing the Web4Realty Dashboard. Do you want to know how your website is performing? Or are you interested in learning about how your website visitors are interacting with your website? Well, we've got you covered with the dashboard. It appears the moment you log into your agent panel, and it is a customizable page that uses specialized widgets to share key performance indicators and data about your website. I would like to go over some of the most important widgets here. So to start, we have the website visit summary. Its name spells out itself. It tells you exactly how many visitors you're getting to your website and provides some additional information so you can understand the behavior of your visitors. You're also able to toggle this information using a calendar. So if you ran a particular campaign and you want the information for your website's visits that month, you can get it. Similarly, you can use the widget for website traffic source. Now this widget shows you exactly where people are coming to your website from. Are they coming directly? Are they using search engines or social media and other resources? This widget clearly outlines this information in a beautiful pie chart, and again, is fully toggled through date. You also have the popular website pages widget, which tells you exactly which pages on your website are attracting the most traffic. Very important information there. We of course have several widgets letting you know who your most active visitors are, who your recent website visitors are, and of course all the listings data that is important to you, such as what people are searching for or what specific listings are the most popular. Now it doesn't stop here. This technology to track this data is also used within the lead bank CRM. So if you click on a particular contact, so in this example Carolina, you're able to see specific information about their interactions with your website. So for example, you could figure out how many pages they viewed, how many visits they have, or even what their most recent visit was. And on top of that, we actually show you the exact listings that they have viewed on your website. Now you might be wondering, why do I even need this data or this information? And it's actually pretty simple. As a realtor, you invest in marketing, and you've probably tried a dozen different strategies, but you need to start making some data-driven decisions. And with the dashboard, you're able to see right away what's working and what isn't so that you can allocate your money on the things that help you take your business forward. Find out just how easy it is to build your own beautiful websites using Page Manager, the number one drag and drop real estate website builder. Just click on the video link below.